I am monitoring storms that are developing along a dry line just west of the Kansas-Colorado border. Here you can see one of those high bay storms that's developing. This is the updraft based portion of the storm, and then all the rain and the hail falls a little bit downstream from where the updraft is located. You can see right now the updraft bases are relatively high up in the lower atmosphere. That's because the lower atmosphere is relatively dry right now. Dew points are right around 50, the temperatures are in the 80s, and those dew point spreads are creating high cloud bases and limiting the tornado threat early on in the life cycle of these storms. But I do expect them to continue to evolve along the dry line and then eventually move east into deeper moisture in place across western Kansas, and then closer to sunset and a little after sunset, that's when that low-level jet stream will really start to intensify, and there is a narrow window between about 7 and 9 p.m. this evening where an isolated supercell or two could certainly be tornado producers across southwestern Kansas.